Hi, so somebody called me today and inquired about one of the properties that I've listed. And I would like you to know that if you have seen my property, especially on YouTube or anywhere else, there's always a description of the property. But good that he called me. I appreciate that. But you can see the details of the property at the description of the YouTube. When you are watching the YouTube video, you just click on the description and the details or information about the property is there. So just click it. Everyone is so familiar with YouTube. They just watch the channel, they just watch the videos, but they never click on the description. So now you need to click on the description because I put all the info there. It would be easier for you to view and then just read the description at the bottom. Thank you.